Good morning, Parkville. Welcome back to PTV News. My name is Patrick.
My name is Mustafa. Today's a Wednesday, December 11th, and it's Nay Day.
And my name is Andrew, filling in for Joey. We got a new book highlight, weather segment, and an interview segment, all coming up for you today on PTV. Stay tuned after the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
PTV would like to give a birthday shout out to Jack Manlapaz and Victoria Williams. Happy birthday to both of you.
Congratulations to the boys and girls basketball team on competing in their first game yesterday. PTV will have highlights to show as soon as they can be edited. Stay tuned.
Attention all AVID students. The AVID After School Club has been moved to Thursday this week. Signed permission slips are due back to Ms. Brown today. AVID After School Club will not meet every week. Stay tuned to PTV each week to know when the next meeting is. Once again, the AVID Club will meet on Thursday this week.
Attention all Yearbook Club members. The Yearbook will meet tomorrow until 3:30 in room 113. See Mr. Drew with any questions. Once again, Yearbook Club is meeting tomorrow.
This is a reminder to all drama class cast that we will meet today in the band room. Crew does not meet today. See Mr. Warner with any questions. Once again, drama club cast is not meeting today.
The Builders Club annual canned food drive is nearly over. Bring any non-perishable food items, usually in cans, to donate to those in need. The homeroom that brings the most cans will receive a prize. Be sure to label each item with your homeroom number. The drive lasts through December 13th, so there are just a few more days to bring in items.
It's that time of year again. We are excited to announce the second annual Festival of Literary Trees contest. We would love to have as many contest entries as possible. Simply decorate a 2-foot or less tree to celebrate your favorite book or novel. Decorate the trees with color, garland, ornaments, and lights while keeping the theme of the book. Deliver your tree to the library no later than Wednesday, December 18th. Judging will take place on the 18th and the 19th, and winners will be announced on the 20th. Prizes will be awarded. See the flyer or Ms. Kondrzewski for more.
Attention all 6th grade Spanish students. If you have a pair of earbuds or headphones, please bring them into class every day this week.
In addition, all Spanish students should bring something to read for SSR. Once again, all Spanish students should bring a book to class for SSR this week.
Speaking of books, the Scholastic Book Fair is quickly approaching. You will visit the Scholastic Book Fair during your Spanish or reading class on December 17th or 18th. The book fair accepts cash only. This is your chance to purchase one of the amazing books we have been highlighting here on PTV. Here's a book for all the epic gamers out there. Let's check it out.
Are you a gamer? Check out the all-new Game On 2020. It has tips and tricks for all the best games. Whether you love Hello Neighbor, Pokemon, or Kingdom Hearts, it has all the best insights for you. Learn about the pros with features on the best esports teams for the most popular games. And in the Ultimate Gamer Challenge section, you can read about the hardest challenges in all of gaming and see if you can be a master too. Game On 2020. It's at your Scholastic Book Fair.
Wow, truly a must-have for any epic gamer. Pick it up at the book fair next week. Moving on, do you think we're going to have a delay today? Did you wish we were more informed on the weather? Well, have no more fear because PTV's chief meteorologist, Joshua Jones, is here to provide you with the weekly forecast. Let's send it over to Josh with the weather.
Thank you. Good morning, Parkville. Let's take a look at your Wednesday weather for today. Like you see, it's today is going to be partly cloudy. We'll have 38 and a low of 22. It's going to be a lot cooler today, so make sure you have a jacket or a hoodie with you. As we move into your 7-day forecast, again Wednesday, partly cloudy with a high of 38 and a low of 22. It's going to be mostly sunny on Thursday tomorrow with a high of 34. In the low of 25, you're going to have some rain showers throughout Friday. It's going to be a high of 45 and a low of 43. Saturday, you're going to have some AM. Saturday and Sunday, you're going to have AM showers with a high of 54 and with a low of 34 throughout the weekend. Monday, that's where it starts to pick up to be more sunshine, partly cloudy, and 46. Partly cloudy with a high of 46 and a low of 36. And Thursday, and then Tuesday, I'm sorry, it's going to be a high of 43, a low of 31. And you might see some flurries in the morning, but then that might change to rain. Stay tuned for PTV on Wednesdays for your more weather updates. I'm Joshua Jones.
To be weird. Let's check it out.
Welcome to the first edition of Weird Questions, Weird Answers. Hope you enjoy.
Do you like your trash brand new or trashy?
I like them trashy just like my life.
Do you like your socks crispy or soft?
Yes.
Do you like Spanish a lot or a lot?
Ice cream, chocolate, rocky road.
Do you like having your friends being real or imaginary?
I like when they're fake.
Who's your favorite celebrity?
Joe.
Joe who?
Joe Swanson.
Do you like your kiwis with the skin on or off?
Pickle juice.
Do you like your book spines broken or wet?
Lamar Jackson, Super Bowl MVP. Calling it right now.
Question for you. Penguins, are they birds or are they mammals?
They're fish.
My student teaching in England, so I have a really good British accent if you ever want to hear it.
Do you like your water dry or wet?
My water dry or wet?
Yes.
What kind of question is that? I like it medium.
Do you like it when your jackets are thin or non-existent?
I like jackets to be existent, so thin.
Do you like when your shoes have Velcro on them or when they're untied?
I like oranges better.
Do you like when your chairs have three or four legs?
Four.
Do you like when your eyebrows are boxy or non-existent?
Boxy?
Hope you enjoyed our first edition of Weird Questions, Weird Answers. Now let's send it back to the anchors in the studio.
Well, that was weird, but that wraps up our show for today. Thank you for watching. For everyone at PTV News, my name is Patrick.
My name is Mustafa.
And my name is Andrew, filling in for Joey. Remember, to make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Stay epic gamer, Parkville.